Welcome to my closet.
Okay, so in this video, I will be showing you guys a mini haul. It's not just any regular haul. No. It's a Hollister haul. Yeah! So a Hollister haul is where I show you guys new stuff I just recently bought, and I tell you how much it costs, and where I got it from, and what the stuff looks like. So yeah! That's what I'm gonna do in this video. So, but this whole haul is just gonna be about Hollister. Okay, so, well, let's just get on to my closet and let's go do the haul.
Okay, so the first thing I'll be showing you guys today is my very first shirt I got at Hollister. Well, it's not my very first shirt I got at Hollister. But it's the very first thing I bought that day. But it has, like, it's really cool because it has a little kite, and it's got a seagull holding the kite, and I think it's just really cute. I got a $125 gift card for Christmas, but I don't really remember how much it cost. That's what you'll be hearing throughout the whole video, so I don't know how much it cost, but here is this seagull kite. Really cute. So, yeah, it's awesome. Okay, so the next thing I got from Hollister was this yellow V-neck cuff. It's really cute because yellow is my favorite color, and there's the little Hollister symbol. And this is just really cute, and I like it a lot. So here is the yellow V-neck Hollister shirt. I don't know how much it costs, but here it is. Okay, so the next thing I got at Hollister that day is the Hollister skinny jeans. Oh yeah. They're like a really dark blue, and they have like light blue stitching, and this is just like so cute! They're super skinny jeans. So, okay, so I got another pair of Hollister skinny jeans, and they're really light blue. Sorry, they're really dirty right now, because I just wore it yesterday, and it was a campfire, because I was having a campfire. But here's my new Hollister light blue jeans. The denim is like sort of tannish in the back. And it's really cute. So, here are my light blue Hollister skinny jeans. Okay, so the next thing I have to show you guys is this hot pink Hollister shirt. So here it is. I thought it was just really cute because I really like this HCO sign right here with the bird. You know, it's just a normal tee. Normal hot pink tee. So, that was really cute. So, here's this one.
Okay. Here's the last one. Oh, Jessi, the last one already. Yeah, guys, the very last one. I still have $40 left in my gift card, but hey, I didn't want to buy everything that day. So, I saved the very best for last. Drum roll, please. The last thing is this skirt. Oh my gosh, it's so adorable. I know, when I freaking saw it from the store, I seriously wanted it. It's the most prettiest thing ever, and what I found out is I could wear it to school. So here's this red with flowers and a little Hollister bird, if you want to know if it's for Hollister, from Hollister for sure. But here's the skirt. Pretty cute, ain't it? Okay, everybody, so time is up. I hope you guys enjoyed this mini Hollister haul. I will be going to Hollister again in a few more days to spend the rest of my $40. So I will be making another mini Hollister haul later. But I hope you guys enjoyed this one. If you have any comments, please put them below, and I will answer right back if you've got any questions. So, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.